Welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero. Space for floating upwards, C for floating down, X for autoswim. X for autoswim is actually a pretty good one. Okay, thank you. Nice, but space for up I knew, and C I never use because I can just look down and go there. So, should be fine. Now let's see, what do we need for an oxygen tank? Last time we came to this planet and we just are ravaging the surroundings and murderizing everything we find and eating it. So we can get some, we get by here, we survive, and we can get some stuff. Because we need stuff. If we need anything, it's stuff. Are the... Do I interpret this right, this correctly? None of the fish go bad unless I cook them or something. If I don't process them, they will just stay this way? Just stay alive? Which would be interesting. I actually like that you just lose water if you eat a fish raw. Which would probably not be that healthy for one. Where's the O2 bottle again? No, where did I see it? There. I don't need the flashlight. I will need the survival knife, so we have to find the silicon pod things. I forgot how they are called. I will need the fins, so we need 3 silicon rubber. Fiber mesh. What is fiber mesh? Fiber mesh is creep vine samples and the creep vine seed cluster. So we have to find creep vines to proceed. Let's just get rid of the quartz because I don't think quartz is needed for something. We will see. I probably want another battery and the rest we will put in storage and then we will go on the hunt. Oh, wait, what? For creep vines. It's okay. Flashlight. It's fine. Let's get... Can I get rid of all of... No. Is there a way to get rid of all of one thing again? It's not shift, it's not control. Is it alt? No. I don't know, I don't want to click as much. To be honest. Let's just make 2 more water and 1 thing to eat for the way. And let's get rid of all of these. Storage is almost full, but that is fine. Some more water. We should have enough energy for this. Although I don't know where to see my energy. Is there no energy requirement in here anymore? There was before. Interesting. Oh, I love this game. Just being in here, just being in this ocean again. I miss though. One thing. One is something I really miss. Wait, let's see if we can reproduce that. Oh, that sound is good. That sound is really good. But I miss the sound of diving in, to be honest. And I don't know. Maybe the sound was just too low before. Ooh, look at this really nice mountain. We need something to survive out here because I guess we have to go through here. And the lightning strikes. Oh. Emergency supply cache, okay. We'll take a look at that. Because I guess we have to go on land this time too. Oh, well, more on land. Oh, I love this sound. This is so amazing. I don't know, I'm not the best swimmer in the world. I like swimming, but I'm really not that good at it. But the sound is so amazing. What are you again? A sea monkey. Okay, you at least... With the name, you don't appear to be that... Oh god, you're really bad, right? Sea monkey. A medium-sized and intelligent herbivore. Herbivore is good. That means it doesn't kill me. Or at least doesn't eat me. It may as well kill me. Which shows great interest in other life forms and their possessions. So it's a stealing monkey, of course. More research is needed to understand this life form and its behavior. 2-finger-like appendages on each forearm are tipped with suction pads, of course, for basic object manipulation and stealing. Its large turquoise crest is made of rigid bone, is possibly used as a ram, although this has not been observed. Sea monkeys roam the ocean almost playfully, largely fearless of predators. Seen to form small nests where they hoard objects of interest for unknown purposes. Oh, interesting. Investigate with caution. Yeah, your monkey will not steal from me. We have to listen to three more messages to just get the gist of everything going on. How do you like the game so far, everyone? Unfug, Nadinchen, whatever. Anyone, please? Give me a statement. I wanna read this. Because for me, it seems to be really like the one before. It's just more of this great game. Let's listen to this message.
Hey, Robin. I got your Augie photo. Thanks so much for taking care of him, even though he's a cranky potato. Hey, the nickname actually fits that way. A cranky potato. I know he can be a handful, but I really appreciate it.
Oh, no.
I'm a bit worried about my other baby, the mission. One of my penguins found something.
Go away.
But Altera is just like, nothing to see here. Honestly, kind of glad you can't answer, so you can't, you know, rub it in my face. Go ahead.
Okay, he's
gone.
Bask
in the fact that you were a little bit right about them. My project is on the line. My job, my safety. I heard about Xenoworks getting bought. I'm sorry. But at least you still have your job. I guess you're one of us now. Like it or not, welcome to the Altera family. I should probably go before I say something I regret. Love you. Keep your chin up. Eye on the alien prize.
So our company, our startup was bought by Altera. And we couldn't do anything about it, apparently, which is interesting to know and to note. Because we have we probably hate Altera. Where can we find these vines? There's no map or anything. Anything in here? There was a picture in here. Aw, robots, interesting. Probably out to kill me. Let's listen to another one. I love it. It's smaller than the first. Really, it's smaller. More condensed, but still great. And they added some nice small details. A statement. Wow, Unfug. Very nice. It's smaller, really. Well, that might not be a bad thing. That's right. Because I really thought the first one was a little drawn out. A little too drawn out. Just too big in some regards. Without you being able to it says what it's giving you. That's nice. It's really good. You could read all of these. At the moment I don't want to. A little too drawn out and a little too far everything, but it was also fun to just explore and look around, even if it took a little while sometimes. Do you guys know if you could build more stuff, or is it the same as the base game? It's fine.
Hey, Robin.
Trugsy.
I really need someone to know.
Ari.
I'm afraid something terrible is going to happen. You were completely right about Altera, okay? You were right. I was wrong.
Yeah, unfortunately.
The cat should be called Potato. I admit it.
It's a cat.
Sorry. Bad attempt at a joke. I just... I don't know what to do. I guess I should just come
there
and say it at this point. I've said this
much
already.
That was interesting, too.
We found a frozen leviathan that's infected with Kara. Altera thinks they can use it for something. Weapons, experimental treatments, a whole range of things. But one end of the range is... ugly. Dangerous, but profitable, of course.
Nice.
What if it gets out while we're messing around with it? Or worse?
An oxygen plant.
What if it ends up a bioweapon in the wrong hands?
Yeah.
I hope I'm overreacting, but...
Kara?
I don't
Kara
think
was... Yeah, shut up.
Anyway, message
Sam.
Me back, please. I could really use a friend.
Please don't stop and go all
You're
the time.
My sister.
But...
I love you.
Kara was the sickness of the other planet, right? Where we just escaped with our bare teeth and nothing else. And a lot of debt, apparently. Oxygen plant. The oxygen plant produces a harvestable reserve of oxygen in its bioluminescent floating bulb. It is hypothesized that this attracts territorial air-breathing fauna, forming a symbiotic relationship that protects the plant from herbivorous fish. Assessment underwater source of breathable oxygen, useful in free diving scenarios. Well, and we will be free diving for a while. I would also be interested in if the game increased its repertoire, or if it's just in air quotes, the same stuff you can build. Let's get some of these. It's probably dumb of me, because I'm here to find the grapevine stuff, and I'm just... Well, I'm a pack rat, of course. Of course I'm [S2] Oxygen. [S1] A pack rat. I will always be a pack rat. No, sadly, exploring and building and taming, of course, are the things I like the most in such games. More or less the same, it's still not very focused on the building stuff, okay. Well, I actually like that it's not that focused on the building stuff, because it... Well... Gets too grindy, in my opinion. And too unfocused on the story, and I want the story. Go away! I need a knife to just scare them. Give me that stuff. Oxygen. Oh, Do I need a knife for this? That cannot be. No. Oh, I need a knife for this, right? Could I punch it in some way? No. Can I just rip it apart? No, I need a knife. No, I can take him. Okay.
New perfect. Blueprint synthesized.
Yes. Lubricant. Oh, that's cool. For a reason. Okay, I can only get these, the creepvine seed clusters. But not the other stuff because I need a knife for this, I think. So let's just gather as many as I can, which is probably all I have now. Yes. So let's go back to the pod. We can swim faster, I think, like in the first game.
Oxygen.
Without something in our hands. Oh my god, the rain looks so good. Yeah, I think it was a kind of weakness of the first game that there was always sunshine. That, well, was there? There was no rain or something, right? But this is really good. Although this is still kind of strange because the most of the time in this game you should be able, you should be underwater and not outside of it. So I understand why they omitted the weather system in the first one, and it's strange why they added it in here. Maybe we will see why. Dude, I don't need the lubricant, I need the silicon. And I get two, okay, that's good. So now I can make at least the fins and the survival knife. Yeah, I need the knife. Thanks for the knife, and I do need the fins too, but I need more rubber, that's fine. I have enough. Put the scanner away as long as you don't need it. Yeah, I know. I was just lazy. I want to enjoy this game. And I'm kind of sad that it's smaller than the first one. Okay, I need lubricant and copper wire. I actually can do this right now. Because I have... I've gotten enough stuff. Now, what else do we need for the oxygen tank? The fiber mesh? And the fiber mesh is the other stuff. Yeah, okay. Fine. That's okay. Let's just get you on one, you on two, and the other stuff can go wherever. I don't care. I actually don't need you in this thing. Okay, we can... Oh, eat something. Yummy. And drink something. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. That's fine and dandy. Can we now make... yeah. Finally, okay. So you on three should be fine.
Is a personal transportation device used for high-speed free diving. Contains a built-in light and map.
Light and map. That's good. Let's just take two of them. I think the game maybe just feels shorter because you know what to do. could be, in my opinion. I need more batteries. Okay, then. Because it just gets going faster, I think. It just feels that way at the moment. Might be just a misinterpretation, but still. For me, it does feel that way at the moment. Just get bored out of them. Well, it was planned as only an add-on initially. Oh, okay, I see. I see. Well, they... yeah, probably because of Corona, they took a lot of time, right? Or it took longer than they anticipated, I think. Because, well, it did. Now, we have a map, and we have a light. Toggle light, okay. Toggle map. We don't need the map, I think. Just in the way. Now we should be able to be a little bit better around. Yeah, don't look at it as much. We don't have so much oxygen, please.
New blueprint synthesized.
Let's just get a little more.
Oxygen.
Okay, it's fine. Yeah, we are a lot safer now. A lot safer. Before we get the oxygen tank, although I want it really, 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 really hard. Let's just get the supply cache, I guess. Yeah, there is. Oh, what are you? A brine wing. You look interesting. Can I take you? No, I can't. Okay. So let's stay away from you for the moment. I like that we have a light now, and a good light, not this stupid flashlight, which I never ever use. Oh, look at that, it's amazing. So, there's a beacon, which we could name. Supply crate, first aid kit, very nice. Mineral detector, ooh, that is new. Good, and now I can make that one, I think. A flare, which I never use.
New blueprint synthesized.
Good that you get... oh, and a PDA.
I'm telling you, Sammy, you see some weird things when you spend half your day in a sea truck.
More vandalism? Was it the sea monkeys again?
I don't think so. I can't shake the feeling this planet is cursed.
There's no such thing as a curse.
Yeah, you're probably right. That's nothing. You wouldn't want to hear about it anyway. Just a huge creature frozen in ice.
What? Where?
In a cave, not far from your lab. And here's the extra weird part. As soon as I called it in, they closed off the area. Don't want anyone going in there.
But why?
Sammy, I'm no biologist, but I think there was something wrong with it. Its skin just seemed off. Alien.
An alien on planet 4546B. No.
I'm serious, Sam. Something ain't right.
No.
I could show you, but I can't get back in there.
You can't. But I might know how to.
Whatever you're thinking, we never had this conversation.
Okay, she went somewhere where she wasn't supposed to go. And then she spread the information, which probably... well, didn't make Altera that happy. It's fine. We will find you, sister. At least your corpse. Which would be sad, but still. Mineral detector. Proximity detector used to locate materials, fragments, and other items with identifiable signatures. Do we need this, Lucy? Because I would actually like to omit this, but we could take it. We don't have enough copper anymore. Oh, those are going off. Oh, that's bad. Okay, so let's make whatever we need out of this. Don't really like that they are going off. That's all we could. We still have one, so let's just eat it. Yummy. Those are not going off though, which is nice. Can we just make one into lubricant and another one into silicon? Rubber. And another one into lubricant, that's fine. Now. Could make a beacon, because we scanned it. Nice. Knife, and there are exploding things. Did we? Yeah, we use the fins automatically. That is good. We just need an O2 tank now. And we actually should be able to make one. No. Because of titanium. That's fine though. We have enough. Now we are progressing, people. That is nice.
Additional blueprints to your database.
It's not even that useful. Yeah, I was afraid so. That's why I didn't want to build one.
Tank can be upgraded yes. For deluxe and VIP breathing.
Deluxe and VIP breathing. Okay. Okay, we got the compass. The floating air pump. Floating device that pumps air into pipes. Acts as a starting point for pipe chain. Wasn't that good, actually. But it could help us. In the right, yeah, the table coral sample and the gold and copper wire, okay. And we need to find silver. So we need to find silver, gold and table corals. I think I saw the corals. I was surprised that the batteries didn't need that those ribbon plants are very new. Before that, they used the acid shrooms. Which we cannot find here, apparently. I still will try them. I would like a compass too, so I need at least, let's say, 4 silver to go on. Okay, I hope I'm not rushing through the game too much. I want to enjoy this one. And already makes me sad that there's not as much content, apparently. But, I see what we need, we just have to find the stuff now. Which shouldn't actually be that hard, I think, he says. And then struggles to find anything. I don't need the flares. I have the lamp there and have 2 batteries for any of my gadgets to use. Could use a fishy, though. Do we have a fishy? There is a fishy. Give me that little fishy. I need to eat it. What would you say, Lucy, how much content is in here? Of course, you don't know the end game yet, but still. Where should we go? Let's try a shroom. Okay, I can take stuff from here. Gives me food and O2? O2? Water. I mean water. Edible mushroom peas. Okay, it's just an edible thing. That is interesting. Did I scan you yet? Yes, I probably did. Are you table coral? Apparently not. We have a lot more air now. Well, 30 seconds more is nice. Where could be a table coral? And we need to find some gold. So we have probably... We have to switch the biome now. Oh, we're so much faster like this. So good. Did they change the optic of the diving mask we are wearing? It seems to be less obfuscating. It seems to be that it is smaller. Oh yeah, we need copper a lot. Probably need copper again, like in the first game. For years. Not only for days. Let's just go in a random direction and hope to find another thing. That looks like a table coral to me. Or maybe not. Maybe it's not what they... Okay. That is ridiculous to me, but it's fine. It's fine.
Oxygen.
I thought I would know a table coral when I see one. I mean, I had marine biology too, so... Still far away from the ocean, which was sad, but what you're gonna do, right? If you're at university and you're, well, far away from the ocean, there's only so much you can do. Although we had a... Oh, there's salt. Should be... Yeah, let's just take a bit of salt here and there. I mean, we're on Twitch. That is the biggest salt mine there. Oh my god, what the hell? Okay, these things drop. And you, I hope... Titan holefish. I like you. Can I have you as a pet? You seem pretty docile and pretty nice. A large docile... Yeah, it's docile herbivore, which emits oxygen and is defended by the small aggressive symbiotes which accompany them. Slow, stupid, and delicious. Oh, They are delicious. Interesting. You should never write this in a scientific review of anything. I wouldn't say there's less content, it's just more condensed. Okay, that's good. I like that. That's the best I can describe it. It's fine. Don't have to describe anymore, but now I know. Complex gills line the inside of the hole, drawing cold water in and emitting warm oxygen-rich water in its place. Which doesn't make sense, because it has to breathe too. But it's fine. Attracts symbiotes, which make the whole fish their home and fiercely ward off any approaching life form, migrates more or less at random, feeding from nutrients deposited by the symbiotes. It doesn't have to go anywhere, so it just goes. That does make sense. The Titan whole fish has evolved entirely beyond basic survival mechanisms like speed, intelligence, or hunting. It exists in a semi-permanent state of unreflective calm, swimming forward on impulse, fully trusting the complex ecosystem which supports it. Valuable oxygen source if you can reach it. Oh, and there are the bad little thingies that want to hurt me. Would you... I got you. Symbiote. Ow! Discovered. What? Ow! What? Ow! Oh, I probably was hit by one of those, right?
Oxygen.
Would you please leave me be? Oh god, I'm gonna die here. Oh my god, don't kill me, please. Yeah, that was close. So, don't get hit by the falling ice, you say. Okay. I had to learn that one, unfortunately. I'm probably pretty stupid. Where is the symbiote? No. Go away. A small fast predator which nests inside the hole of the Titan wholefish and defends them at all costs. Symbiotes feed mostly on overconfident predators which attack the Titan wholefish, expending huge energy reserves to move quickly and strike the targets. The symbiote is dependent on receiving additional warmth and oxygen from the Titan wholefish. Symbiotes lay their eggs inside the gills of the Titan. Ugh. The waste left behind is absorbed by the Titan, constituting all the nutrients it needs to survive. So it eats their poo. Yummy. Assessment: catch and neutralize to approach the Titan wholefish. Yes, I will. And hopefully not freeze to death again. What are you? Frost anemone, okay. Interesting. Can I do something? Carefully harvest for high nutritional value, okay. Frost anemone grows on the underside of ice floes and icebergs. The anemone's tendrils are covered in the thin stinging hairs that paralyze small fish and plankton that are broken down for nutrients. These tendrils should be trimmed to effectively harvest the edible heart. Let's try that then. Or I can just take it. Okay, it's fine. Pretty good food source. Good to know. And the whole fish just... Okay. Ow, not again! What the frick? Damn it. No. Oh god, I'm so gonna die here. Just want to try the fish. Come on. Please don't leave me to die here. Oh, it's you! It is you, you little... Yeah, you little... Bastards. They are shooting me. Click, you can break free. Okay, good to know. I tried it, but it didn't do anything, so... So I'm probably gonna murder you bastards. Replenish oxygen. Okay. Can I eat you too? I wanna eat you. Let me eat you. Go away! You bastard!
Some of the wildlife down here is very grabby.
Give me my stuff back. Give me my stuff back. Oh, you're such a nasty one. There. Learn. Just learn. You little git. He's a scallywag. He's not that bad, but still. Just wanted to play a little. What are you? Creature egg. Oh, thank you. Yes, I'm gonna take that and probably eat it. Making a nice omelette. Okay, these are still protecting that thing. I probably should move on, because these things are trying to mess with me and I don't like it. Much. It's kind of fun. Give me the salt, give me the salt, all the salt mines everywhere. Okay, I am pretty bad in laying down descriptive buoys, but still. Hope we will find that one again. Let me just get some oxygen here. Thank you, goodbye. Oh, that wasn't much. Really? That's all? Ow. Click, 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 click. Break free. Oh my god, this is going to destroy my mouse. Ow. Well, that is the wrong one. Please take this one. Thank you. So it's working. And it's nice. I like the new... Ow. Why are you so bad to me? Come on, just don't... I will eat you. It's fine. Why? How? So I have to strangle you to death? For you to come with me? Okay, that's one way. So I can be frozen. That is good to know. And probably will be my death someday. What are you? A creature egg. Okay. Ow! Probably those things. I think you need the Titan hole fish. That is ridiculous. I just learned that. Come on. There's still something. More eggs. Warning. Good.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That is fine. A trap fragment. Gravitational trap. Good. So we are in a new place where we can find stuff. That is good. But not in a new biome that will give me the stuff I need. Question is, how do I find these biomes? By just randomly going around, that may not work. Oh, there's interesting stuff here. That could be something. Yes, Argentine. Nope, not this time then. Next time, probably. Vehicle bay. Oh my god, that is good. Yes, we will need this. Okay, I know what you mean by being more condensed. There's just not as much... Oh, sea monkey nest, okay. Not as much space. Oh my god, he has a mobile vehicle bay fragment. There's not as much space as in the first game between stuff. And that is actually a good thing, I think. It doesn't feel as realistic.
30 seconds that is, of oxygen
that is for
remaining.
Sure. But if that's the case... It's still pretty nice because it makes for just, well, probably more interesting gameplay. If I'm honest. So, it's not the worst decision. There's silver. Okay, Argentine. Actually, Galena should have given me silver too. But oh well. We are over the 30-minute mark, so I will make a little cut in here. We will see each other again next time. And, oh my god, there's more stuff to discover. And, oh god, not another sea monkey, go away. No, I don't like you much. I shouldn't do this. Go away. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, and we'll see each other next time. Bye-bye.